PlayStation 4, more like the gay station 4, am I right? Because in every single game on the PS4 you are playing as a gay woman. Sony just got way too political this generation and started putting out these really bad games where all the characters are having emotions. Neil Cuckman turned God of War into a freaking soy boy. Bloodborne sucked, it was too hard. Overall, PS4 was a big mistake. F tier.